project is about Tata Steel TSPDL's headquarter in Kolkata. They were moving their office from Tata Center to this facility. This building is a green building, it's Infinity IT Lagoon. And this 15,000 square feet space, I wanted to give a character that represented Tata Steel's vision of a progressive organization. And where a certain aspect of the use of steel, metal finishes, could give a sort of industrial look to the place as an underlying character to the place. The overall project, essentially, I tried to use a lot of steel elements, and then the color palette was tones of gray, tones of brick, terracotta color, which has a kind of both a regional feel to the place as well as it had a sort of a modern industrial look. So when I came across the Wabi Sabi series, I felt this is the right palette to use, which will fit into the overall hues of grays and browns, and where we sort of pop up certain points where the metal surface would really express some sort of a notion of steel industry or that kind of a character. The entire lobby has a very inviting, warm character. So the steel surface kind of, you know, gives you a very obvious look that when you come in, you kind of almost know it's a steel office. It's office belonging to a giant steel company. So, and I also wanted the Tata logo to really pop out and not have any confusion in terms of a backdrop wall. If you see the larger office and some other photographs, it's the office is a very minimal, modern facility. At the same time, it's not cold modern. It's much more warm by using a sort of a contemporary industrial look. The ceilings, the soundscape surfaces all sort of come and create a character, and that character itself is something that is represented in the project. It's very important that the feature wall gives the look and feel of the contemporary Tata Steel office, TSPDL's corporate office. And I think right through the journey of coming to the door, opening, the first feel should be a feel of a steel company. So I think I'm very happy with the way the overall thing has, you know, the elements have linked in. See, in interior design, apart from space planning or service planning, one of the important thing for me was to create scales of spaces, the larger space and the smaller subscale. And I think the use of pipe sections, perforations, the Wabi Sabi sort of background wall, juxtaposed with landscape as and where I could use, has created a very, very minimal but modern feel. And when it's all come together, I think it's absolutely fantastic. I was looking for a character of a surface which I would actually have this grey metallic look. I wanted the feel of something which is much more firmer and much more sleek with some groove lines. So paint wouldn't have given that, or any other material wouldn't have given me that. So the use of any metal element, which is of course surfaced by this particular character, gave that right feel for this place. So it's kind of almost intuitive that I picked this up. I mean, I of course use this particular Wabi Sabi series in several projects in my practice now, because I really love the palette. But I feel that in this particular case, this almost became the right one to use. It was easy to procure, the groove lines were right, it could be put up.